Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and a stunning expose by Gazette reporter Vicky Vale, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham, that this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here in the company of gangsters, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back saying,
"Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?"
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Wayne's time in the sun is ending.
This entire cave.
Everything I built.
I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die.
If Falcone is telling the truth about my parents,
then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce,
what have you been hiding from me?
Alfred!
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them.
Your parents were good people, Bruce. No matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters too. Wonder who he's after next.
Hell of a view.
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham? I have to distance myself.
I will find the truth.
Along with anyone who stands in my way.